For a fly, Fly Guy sure eats a lot. He's always hungry. He eats and eats and eats. One day on his search for lunch, Fly Guy ends up outside a secret science laboratory where he finds food, but also finds trouble. Big trouble. Very, very big trouble. Can Buzz help Fly Guy shrink back to his own size? Before complete chaos takes over the town, find out in the newest book in the Fly Guy series, Attack of the 50-Foot Fly Guy. Look for it at your Scholastic Book Fair.